Well, here it is, the wonderful Eversweet Pomegranate. I'm going to show you how to cut it open. It's real simple. Just kind of keep it from being such a mess. Just cut the top off like that. Okay, then do the same on the bottom. Just score the bottom around like that. Okay, cut through. And then just score the side like this. In this case, we'll just do four sides like that and like this. And voila, your pomegranate is ready to eat.